I'm recording this.
Okay. Cool. A little bit of green in there. No green never hurt no less. This is kale and spinach, by the way. And we just throw a little handful.
I love any greens.
All right, cool. Just a little bit of that. A little bit of raspberry. By the way, they I freeze them.
Yeah,
they go bad. They go bad if you don't use them fast enough.
Sometimes people freeze too. You don't even need ice.
Mm-mm. Okay. Exactly. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. Where's my little chia?
Did you take it out? Did you put it back?
Yeah, I put it back. And a little bit of this with that natural. Oh, yeah, I can't find that. Oh, just a little bit of the chia. A little bit of chia seed. Play this stuff. The organic peanut butter. I have avocado, throw a little avocado in there.
See, that's why I love making shakes. It's so fun. Like,
yeah, it is. You can get so creative. And you know your palate. You know what tastes
good.
Yeah,
that's
what
I'm saying. Like, that's what I tell people. Make it how you like it. There's no one way.
See, this is one. And by the way, something about organic, look, this is like Kirkland, this is like Costco's creamy peanut butter, organic, right? Mm-hmm. The good thing is that this was in the refrigerator. Look, this is the difference. I want you to look at this. This is for being in the refrigerator.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like nice because you could get the perfect.
Right.
It's just good peanut butter.
Let me see. That's what I'm saying.
Put oatmeal too. Oatmeal. A little bit of cinnamon.
Look at you getting fun. This is real cute.
No, cinnamon is dope because
I love cinnamon.
Cinnamon is an anti-aging.
I'll put them in too.
Yeah, everything. Look, bam.
That's what
but this is when you get that sweet palate, and I'm really talking junk, but you know, but when I stopped smoking cigarettes, it's what I did for 3 months.
Mm-hmm.
Because it was an oral fixation. And you know how people say you gain weight when you stop smoking? It's the oral fixation and having something to snack on. People snack on the wrong thing. So my trainer at the time told me, just juice it up.
Yeah.
It'll take that sensation away. It'll take it away. And it's it. Okay. So we're going to put just a little scoop of this.
Okay.
Okay. Of the whey. Bam. Some people use more. I'm not working out like that yet. But this is my startup. Okay. And bam. This is my favorite one, by the way. I have a bunch of that. I have a bunch of these blend thingies. This is my favorite one. You got a little bit of everything here.
Mm-hmm.
All right. You gotta taste it first, Trina.
Okay.
Cool. Wait, let me get my glass. And tell me what you think. Tell me what you think. And the green is just from the greens.
Yeah, listen.
All right. Tell me what you think.
Okay. Fabulous.
It's good?
It's good.
Good.
It's really good.
And it held me over right now. Cheers. Bam.
Cheers.